Take a fried vine. Cut it down tight.